डेट लिखी हुई है कि 10 तारीख को इतनी ट्रेन चलेंगी, 11 तारीख को इतनी ट्रेन चलेंगी, वो न्यूज़ सही नहीं है। अभी सिर्फ एक 11 तारीख को हमारे पास एक इंडिकेशन आया है कि बैंगलोर से ट्रेन चलेगी, वो भी अभी एक इंडिकेशन है। इसके अलावा अन्य किसी प्रदेश से और रेलवे की तरफ से अभी कोई इंडिकेशन नहीं है कि किस तारीख को हमारी ट्रेन चलेगी। जब भी डेट तय होगी अगले 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 2-3 दिन में या 4 दिन में, तब हम सूचित सभी को करेंगे कि किस तारीख को हमारी
Look at the concentration of the auto industry. There's a concentration around Delhi, there's a concentration around Bombay, Pune, and there's a concentration around Chennai and Bangalore. Whether it's the car companies or whether it's the suppliers, I think this has to spread out a bit where the migrant labor is also coming from. And perhaps this is an opportunity, again, if you look at ourselves as responsible industrialists, to see how we can build the rest of the country up. Where these poor people have.
Principal secretaries for health from states are attending the meeting on issue of public health response to COVID-19 and implementation of Ministry of Home Affairs guidelines. The meeting is also attended by members of Niti Aayog, Secretary, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Secretary, Ministry of Home Affairs, Secretary, Information and Broadcasting, and Member Secretary, National Disaster Management.
The forefront in the area of science and health. In becoming a world leader in this area, as India became a leader in the IT sector. And that is something that we need to keep in mind, that this should also be looked as an opportunity, because there is a lot of reluctance for a lot of technology and equipment and stuff which is coming from China. We should really look at this as an opportunity to put India in the forefront for manufacturing health-related products and also health.